Blaise Pascal, a 15th century scientist and theologian, called it the God-shaped hole, that inside every one of us as a human being, there's that that hole inside of our heart that only can be filled with something of God. And we try to fill it with other things, but it doesn't happen, it doesn't work. So there is that loneliness, that empty space that we can't really fill. And I think during the holidays, we're especially aware of that God-shaped hole.